come, don't postpone it. Whenever doubt and out, you don't condone it. Truth be told, yourself is your toughest opponent. When your moment comes, grab hold and own it. Never let go, stand tall and hold tight. Overcoming obstacles is the objective in life. Doubt is overnight, and after then you shine bright.
So, it's about 3, and it sucks, because right here, I'm sunburned on my arms right here a little bit. I'm sunburned as well. I don't know if you can see it. Probably can't, but it's a little red right here. It's a little sunburn. Right here hurts the most. And also right here on my neck, I'm a little sunburned. But it burns. But I finally got my headsets in that I ordered about like close to 2 weeks ago. They were supposed to come last week, and I finally came this week. So I'm glad. I'm just glad I finally got here. And I got this also. I got my giving key that I'm happy for. So, bad about that. I accidentally hit the button. But I got my giving key, and it's basically, it's a key like this, right? It's just like a regular key, and it's imprinted with like, it's like an old key. It's imprinted with whatever you want. Mine says heart. The whole premise of this key is you want to put a message you're trying to convey. Then, like at some point, the whole process of this key is you want to pay it forward. Meaning you want to, courage, like you have courage, you have a green message, a key that says courage, then you find that person that needs that message, like you find the person that needs that courage. And then, so you would give it away, and then you would go to thegivingkeys.com and write your story of, like, why you gave it away and why you gave it away, like, the reason of it.
We're really glad you liked it.
It's pretty cool. I definitely think people should go out and get one.
Right.
If you, it's pretty cool and everything. Go to givingkeys.com. They're $30. What a great message and a great thing. So, yeah. Hopefully it burns from this sunburn, but yeah, I'll be alright. About to go bowling, so see you guys later at the bowling alley. I haven't been bowling in like a while, so it should be interesting. See how it goes. It's Josh Bowling. I was hoping he fell.
He's really hoping.
But we came bowling. It's me, Josh, Brandon, and his girl Alex.
I need to get serious.
Alex is gonna win. My money's on Alex. Says I can't hit pins. Josh should do 2 cutter balls.
I saw that.
This ain't weed.
I saw that foot like.
This ain't weed.
This is falling, bro. You gotta match that, Kate. Yo, it's Kelvin's turn.
Whoop, whoop.
Mark it down as a strike thing. Are you ready?
Last time I threw it straight into that right gutter. I'm not gonna attempt to work it like this though.
Oh, there you go. I didn't know it was up here. When I worked to the other bowling alley, it was over here. Alright, your turn, Kel. Stop playing with the balls. You didn't do too bad. It only has three up.
Yeah, you're from this side. You're running this way.
You did, is he? So, Josh is winning this game. Josh is the third one. Your turn. How you feeling? All right. I'm going to bowl with you guys. In one hand. No pressure. No pressure. Did you just kiss the oil? Look at him! Don't ever jump like
that. That's how we fucking do it, son!
Don't ever jump like that again.
I don't know how to do it.
We missed.
Woo! Ah, woo! That's how we high five, right?
High five.
Football. How do you feel?
I feel like a fucking champion. I ate my Wheaties today.
You gotta go do the jump. It's called the strike jump. Remember, beat the strike, you gotta jump. I thought she was going out here and showing up with her dad.
Man, if she would have went out and got a strike, I would have been like, fuck.
You're the only one, but you're the only one that has.
I haven't had a strike. But I'm winning.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. He's the first person to make 100, Josh was.
Usually I'm way higher, but I don't have my own balls. So I have my own balls.
I hope so.
My own bowling balls. They're at home.
Ball now. I hope for another strike.
Let's see if Kelvin can get another strike.
Look at him! You got it? Woo!
He got another strike. And y'all saw the dance this time. I don't know if I caught it the first time. That's his other dance.
So he needs to get a strike. He hasn't got one yet. We ain't gonna tell him though.
He was always that one.
One. Sitting there by itself. That's what kind of for getting a strike. One. It's still sad enough.
The camera's not rolling. Josh gets his first strike.
Where's the jump, Josh? Where's the jump? Yep.
gonna get a second one right now just because we did that. You got to jump. He doesn't seem up for the jump. But he's going back away now.
Okay, so we left bowling. What? Yes, it is. We left bowling and now we're at, I don't know if you can see it, Dennys. Whoop whoop. Dennys. What's happening? Hello, how you guys doing? Long time no see.
Oh, y'all recording again?
Yes.
What do you do with that recording?
They upload videos. They're
and then later on we make porno. I'm just
waiting.
Hi, how are you? So we're at Dennys, finished eating the food. Random conversation that will not be going on camera. It's a funny conversation, but ooh, this guy looks like he low-key got itis. He's laying down in the booth pretty much. His feet way over there. Lady, Alex. She got the itis.
Don't say my government name on TV.
Bhudda.
Well, good, it's not TV.
Yeah, it's the internet.
Wi-Fi.
Internet, not Wi-Fi.
Can I get an alter ego too?
Where's your alter ego?
It's gonna be Princess.
Princess?
Yeah.
Okay, that her name now is Princess. Everybody say hi to Princess, okay? Say hi to Princess. And the guy that's just chomping on his nails over here.
Okay, LeBron.
Shut up. I gotta do it before every game.
LeBron seriously chooses fucking nails.
I do it before every game. Every game of FIFA.
Stupid.
Bro, I'm beast of FIFA. Don't play.
I know y'all do. Darren talks about it all the time at work.
Hell yeah.
Every day.
Hell yeah, baby. Last time I checked, we were top 2. I'm just saying, in North America.
He posted a picture on Facebook, you didn't see it?
Yeah, I was tagging him.
No, the video game.
Oh, he's like,
get that away! Just put it over there. No!
Hi. Hi, YouTube.
This is not going on the air.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is. Very
far,
huh?
Yeah, it is, Princess.
Yes, it is. It's going on the air, Princess.
Okay.
Hi, Princess.
Okay.
Adios, amigos.
Princess. Everyone's gonna hate me.
No, they won't. Everybody likes everybody.
I love black people.
Just kidding. I love black people.
Damn, I couldn't hold that in.
That was random. She said I love black people.
Well, she's 8.5. She's negative.
The bottom half.
Can you stop it?